Good evening, folks. Good evening. And thank you for coming out to the 21st season of Comerica Bank Jive and Jazz. This is our final concert of the season. And again, I know the weather was threatening the whole day, but you guys showed up and we are so excited and thankful for you. You will be pleasantly pleased, not surprised, because everybody that we have on the stage brings it. But the reason why we have this group up here for the finale is because, again, they're gonna bring the heat. Today is a cool day, they're gonna bring the heat. So I want you guys to, again, just applause for Comerica Bank for sponsoring this for us. And I'm actually gonna pass the mic to Ms. Patricia McCann from Comerica Bank to say a few words.
Thanks, AJ. I'm Patricia McCann with Comerica Bank, and I just wanted to say thank you to the Detroit Public Library for this wonderful partnership, to our fabulous coffee partner, Frida Sampson, for all that she's been doing, and most of all, thank you for coming out and supporting this event every season, because we've been doing this for 21 seasons, and every month. And I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. I love to see you guys here. And I just wanted to say thank you and enjoy the rest of your summer.
All right, thank you, thank you, thank you. So a little housekeeping. Again, we have a fabulous Ms. Frida Sampson back there with complimentary coffee, beverages, water, whatever you like is back there. Again, that's for you to take. We're also going to have some materials that we can share with you from the library that you can definitely take and share with your family and friends. And I wanted to give you some insight. So we are kicking off a library card campaign. And we want to make sure that people take advantage of the library, their library. This is your library, and folks need to know that they can take advantage of it by simply getting a library card. How many folks up here have a library card from the Detroit Public Library? All right, so you guys are my ambassadors. You're our ambassadors. You need to share this and tell folks, get your library card. Because surprisingly, as large as this city is, the percentage of folks that have a library card is something I don't even want to share with you, okay? So, this is me imploring you to tell your folks to get a library card. If you have a library card, make sure it's updated. Make sure you update your information so that we can actually connect with you. We have this great policy now where if you have the materials and they're late, we will not charge you. Fine free is what we call it, no fines. So as long as you bring the materials back, you're good. And you can continue to use the library. So please, let folks know that too, because a lot of folks are probably scared that they don't want to pay that bill. There is no bill. As long as you have the materials and bring it back, there's no bill. Just bring it back so that you can continue to use the library services, okay? So this is what I want to share with you folks. Thank you so much for your patience. We do have some bathrooms over here if you need to go during a concert. Easy breezy. Again, services for your beverages. And now we are going to get this show started because, like I said, this group will bring the heat. This is the Sean Dobbins Organ Quartet. Let's go. We'll be right back.
Comerica Java and Jazz. How's everybody doing this evening? How's everybody doing this evening? Thank you, thank you. Please join me in welcoming some of my favorite musicians to the bandstand, starting out with our wonderful vibraphonist. How about it for the great Peyton Miller, ladies and gentlemen? Peyton Miller. Keeping the groove alive and well on the organ. How about it for the great Cliff Metcalf, ladies and gentlemen? Cliff Metcalf. And on a tenor saxophone, how about it? Mr. Marcus Elliott, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Marcus Elliott. We'd like to thank AJ and Pat from Comerica and Tracy for putting us all together. Can we give them a big round of applause and thank them for all the work that they've done? And that first tune was by the great vocal group Take Six. It was entitled Goldmine. It was our rendition of Goldmine. And we're going to continue with a Doppelberg composition. It's off our latest recording. We have a few with us this evening. So it's a tune entitled Fancy Free. But before we continue, we'd like to let you know, we know what we're going to play for you. We just don't know how we're going to play it. And that's where you will come in. We're going to be feeding off of your energy and your love and your spirit, and we're going to take this journey together. In other words, the notes we play on stage, these are your notes. Everybody play the same way again. All right, ladies and gentlemen? And we only wish for you to leave this evening feeling just a little bit better than when you arrived, okay? So sit back and enjoy the show, Comerica Java and Jazz. This is the Sean Dobbins Organ Quartet. This is Fancy Free. We hope you like it. Thank you. Is everybody enjoying themselves? All right. How about it once again, Peyton Miller on the vibraphone, great Cliff Metcalf. We like to continue with another selection from our recording. And this is a beautiful jazz standard. And but of course, as being jazz musicians, we couldn't let Well Enough Be Alone, and we had to put our own little spin on it, and that's kind of the rule. We put our own little ideas on it. So we hope you like this one, ladies and gentlemen. This tune is entitled Willow Weep For Me. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You guys still out there having fun? We want to, before we continue, we just want to thank you for coming out and supporting this wonderful festival in this not-so-Michigan summer weather. And but we love Michigan, but it's August, and that's all I'm going to say about that. So thank you for coming out and bringing your coats and bringing your scarves and bringing your blankets and just bringing yourselves and bringing your love to this wonderful festival. We really appreciate you coming out here this evening, and thank you just so much. So we're going to continue. We would like to slow things down to a groove and offer you a little Isley Brothers. Is that all right, ladies and gentlemen? This will be a beautiful ballad, and this is entitled For the Love of You. We hope you like this one, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's For the Love of You. And I think we're going to do one more song for this set for you and take a small pause. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to continue with a Wes Montgomery composition. And this is a tune off of our album, The Journey. And we hope you like this one. This one is entitled Jingles. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Once again, how about it for the great Peyton Miller on the vibraphone? Marcus Elliott on the tenor saxophone. Cliff Metcalf on the organ. You guys still enjoying yourselves out there? All right, we're going to take a small pause for the cause, and we will be right back with more music for you. Thank you, you are a wonderful audience. Thank you so much, we appreciate you. We'll be back in a flash, God bless you.
All right, let's give it up. Let's give it up for the Sean Dobbins Organ Quartet. This is just a small, brief pause in the cause, so please feel free to grab some beverages, you know, and some materials from the Detroit Public Library. Sit and relax, and we'll be back very soon. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Welcome back to our second set. Once again, how about it for the great Peyton Miller on the vibraphone? Keeping the groove alive, ladies and gentlemen. How about it for the wonderful Cliff Metcalf on the organ? On the tenor saxophone. How about it for the great Marcus Elliott, ladies and gentlemen? I would like to remind you that everyone on this bandstand are excellent composers and arrangers and band leaders. So if you see them headlining with their own ensembles, do yourself a favor and treat yourself to a great night of music. How about it, Marcus Elliott, Peyton Miller, Cliff Metcalf, ladies and gentlemen. We started off our set with a Bobby Hebb composition, tune entitled Sunny. And with your indulgence, ladies and gentlemen, can we offer you an original composition at this point in the show? Would that be all right? Wait a minute, before you agree to this, the song was written by the drummer. Is it all right? Okay. This is off my new recording titled All Live Stand Up, and this recording is a special project to me. This is kind of a spin from Max Roach's We Insist, Freedom Now. And this recording focuses on how we are using divisiveness in our society and how we are dealing with the same problems, no matter our race, creed, color, does not matter. We are dealing with the same challenges in the world. And if we come together as a community and make a decision to solve those problems together, we will have the power, and we send that to those that we put in power and let them know that what we would like them to do and how we would like our society to be. It's not the other way around. I don't want to get on my soapbox, but I'm letting you know that we have to come together and we decide the change. It is up to us. We do not wait for anyone else to do it for us. And with that being said, I am the proud father of three beautiful children. 23, 21, and 19, my children. And I've also been an educator for over 25 years. I now teach at Indiana University. And one of the things that we deal with, and all of us, Marcus here is a great educator as well, is that speaking to our young people and getting them ready for the future, we find it a challenge because they are trying to let us know that there's a world that they are entering. And sometimes in our generation, we are trying to teach them the world that we're leaving behind. And sometimes that they have to realize, and we have to realize in our generation, that we have to prepare them for their future. And they have to realize that in order to prepare for their future, they have to feed off of our wisdom, and we have to communicate. So this song is about solving the alligator moat of communication, is what I call it, and trying to bridge that gap and find ways to help our young people and help them for their time and prepare for their future. So this song is simply entitled Generations. I hope you enjoy. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's Generations. You guys enjoy that? That is on my upcoming record. It's going to be released this fall, as a matter of fact. And now we would like to slow things down a little bit. And we have a special day here that sharing with all of us. Where is Marvin and Margaret at? Where are they at? Right here? Oh, yes. It is their 34th wedding anniversary, ladies and gentlemen. Can you please give them a big round of applause? Thank you. With your indulgence, we would like to play a beautiful ballad for them. Is that all right, ladies and gentlemen? And Marvin, I don't know if you know the lyrics to this tune. I call it the how-to manual. Compliment what she does. Send her roses just because. If it's violin she loves, let them play. Dedicate her favorite song and hold her close all night long. Love her today. Find 100 ways. We're going to feature the great Peyton Miller, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Again, Peyton Miller on the vibraphone. And we have just a couple of more short tunes for you. You guys enjoying yourselves? All right, all right. We're going to give you just a couple more here. And the sun came out. The Lord started smiling on us real easy. That's beautiful. That's right. And we're going to offer you a song off of our recording. We hope you like this. This is a tune by the great Victor Feldman. This was entitled Rio. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you so much. How about it for the great Peyton Miller on the vibraphone? On the tenor saxophone. How about it for the great Marcus Elliott? Keeping the groove alive and well. How about it for the great Cliff Metcalf, ladies and gentlemen? Please, once again, and also, ladies and gentlemen, please recognize our wonderful sound crew in the back that's been taking such great care of us this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Without them, we cannot do what we do on the stage. Believe me, we need them. Thank you so much. We really appreciate you. Also, please thank Pat and Comerica Bank. Please thank Tracy. Please thank AJ for all the work that they've done to put this together. Thank you guys so much. We want to remind you, if this is your first time coming to the Comerica Java Jazz series, please don't let it be your last. You did not have to leave the state, the city, the country, or anywhere, the region, to come and hear music in your hometown. You just had to go right out your back door, and it was right there, ladies and gentlemen. So let's keep it going right here, Detroit, Michigan, right here at the Detroit Public Library. If you haven't been to the library, make sure you get in there and spend some time. It's in your backyard, and as AJ said, this is your library, okay? So you make sure, let's keep it right here, keep it in place, make sure we have it to hand to our next generation, to our young people. Make sure they have a library to visit, all right, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much for coming out. We want to remind you that we do have CDs for you to take home for purchase. We'd like to also remind you that there's only a few more shopping days left in this holiday season. So make sure that she's looking at me like, what are you talking about? Yeah, it's already August. It's already time to start shopping for Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. I'm joking. I'm just saying anything I can to get you to come get some CDs. I'm just giving you a hard time. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to take some music home with you, we'd be perfectly happy to take good care of you. And with that, we're going to break this up before it breaks us down. And if you did not like the way that I played the drums this evening, my name is Gene Krupa, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. If you do like the way that I play the drums and cymbals, my name is Sean Dobbins. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure to perform for you. We look forward to seeing you back here again and again and again and again. On behalf of the band, sincerely from the depths of our hearts, may God bless you, may God keep you. Ladies and gentlemen, good night. Thank you. Thank you. That's all, folks. See you next time. This is the Sean Dobbins Organ Quartet. God bless you all. We'll see you soon.